abuses. You don't like it, but you gotta keep pushing until somebody starts mushing all these suckers claiming to rule the environment.
Nah, man, I ain't buying it.
You seem to think that everybody can be taught, that everyone else can be bought, but you took a short, cause one guy hasn't been paid. He is the jack of spades.
Jack.
He's a calm kind of guy, courageous and loyal. But don't let the temper boil, cause just like a pot when the whistle blows,
that's right, boy, anything goes.
The crime is committed and he's right on your tail. There's no bail, not thinking about jail. All the ends are justified by the means. When Jack's on the scene, track the movement. Don't lose it, cause if he comes from the back, he attacks. Crack, cocaine cops that want fame will all get the same in the heat of this gold chain game. Here's the aim, destroy all the stereotypes, hypes, and crack pipes. We don't like criminals and crime, but we don't pay it any mind. So here comes Kung Fu Joe and Fly Guy. Slay, hammer, and slammer. I am a renegade teacher and scholar. If you ain't up on it, you gotta fall to the back of the line. Hear this rhyme, cause I'ma say it one more time. It's Jack's theme song the KRS made. It's called the Jack of Spades.
Jack.
You know, the Jack of Spades is now down with the BDP posse. If you want to see more, just watch me, man. Do what I do. Throw your hands in the air and scream it out, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
One more time.
Oh yeah.
Flash your mind.
Cool guy, loud and quiet. If your head's in the way, he'll fly it. Don't try it, cause Jack Spade doesn't buy it. He's a one-man riot, cleaning the community of all its debris. The C-R-I-M-E. The road was long and scary, and some didn't make it. The average guy couldn't take it. But Jack is not the average guy. He took a piece of the pie and bit it. Got with it. For his brother, he did it. So you gotta admit it. This is a monarch, a soldier, a hero. Why? Because he started from zero. In this battle, he clearly understands their power. They're paying people by the hour to sell, to lie, to try, to stand up and deny. They are getting everybody high, high on a cable. Cash under the table, currency is how they're able to buy the cops and props and keep the law paid. But here comes the Jack of Spades.
Jack.
Bring it down.
Jack.
Fresh for Jack Spade, you suckers.
Jack, When some get together and think of rap, they tend to think of violence. But when they are challenged on some rock groups, the result is always silence. Even before the rock and roll era, violence played a big part in music. It's all according to your meaning of violence and how or in which way you use it. Oh no, it's not violent to show in movies the destruction of the human body. But yes, indeed, it's very violent to protect yourself in a party. And oh no, it's not violent when under the Christmas tree is a lookalike gun. But yes, of course, it's violent to have an album like KRS-One. by all means necessary, it's time to end the hypocrisy. What I call violence, I can't do, but your kind of violence is stopping me. By all means necessary, the rap audience must grow up. The same type of fighting we do, they do, except we've got nothing to blow up. It doesn't matter if you win or lose, it's only how good you play the game. This is the oldest sneak attack, because it takes away our senses to gain. If all I do is play the game, then I am just mediocre. We strive to be the best we can be, not to just get over. Some people say that life on a whole is serious and nothing is funny. But that's only if you base your life around competition and money. Yeah, I'm making some money, he's making some money, but none of these things are necessities. What I find to be a necessity is controlling a positive destiny. With this, money, fame, glory, and credit will come in time. The people down with me know this. Every day they hear me saying rhymes. I got some friends, I got some allies, like Stet and Big Daddy Kane. They know, by all means necessary, that peace is the name of this game. Whether peace by war or peace by peace, the reality of peace is scary. But we must get there, one way or another, by all means necessary.
You know he's down with us. D square, he's down with us. Keyboard Money Mike is down with us. ICU, you know he's down with us. D Nice and Mick Boot are down with us. Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. People still taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope, or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe when I get challenged by a million MCs. Tried to tell them we're all in this together. My album would grow because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass, aggravating treble. Rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a raid of hits causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style. Rocking on beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here's where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups fell apart. Rap is still an art, and no one's from the old school. Cause rap is still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this. Cause we'll be the old school artists. And even in that time, I'll say a rhyme, a brand new style, ruthless and wild. Running around, spending money, having fun. Cause even then, I'm still number one. Master KRS-One, of course. course, comes to express with style the loss. Ways of rhyming, old and new, past and present, knock, knock, who is it? A brand new style, up, time to change. People talk about me when they see me on stage. Live in action, guaranteed roar. I hang with the rich and I work for the poor. Now tomorrow you can say you saw KRS-One stomping once more. I play by ear, I love to steer the Alfa Romero from here to there. I grab the beer, but not in the ride, cause I'm not stupid, I don't drink and drive. I'm not a beginner, amateur or local. My album is selling because of my vocals. You know what you need to learn? Old school artists don't always burn. You're just another rapper who's had his turn. Now it's my turn, and I am concerned about idiots posing as kings. What are we here to rule? I thought we posed to sing. And if we ought to sing, then let us begin to teach. Many of you are educated, open your mouth and speak. KRS-One is something like a total renegade. Except I don't steal, I rhyme to get paid. Airplanes flying, overseas people dying. Politicians lying, I'm trying not to escape, but hit the problem head on by bringing out the truth in a song. So BDP, short for Boogie Down Productions, made a little noise cause the crew was saying something. People have the nerve to take me for a gangster, an ignorant one, something closer to a prankster. Doing petty crimes, going straight to penitentiary. But in the scale of crime, that's really elementary. This beat is now compelling me to explain in silence why my last gym was so violent. It's simple. People teach reality. Don't beating around a bush, straight up, just like the P is free. So now you know, a poet's job is never done. But I'm never overworked, cause I'm still number one. Kumo D, he's down with us. Eric B and Rakim, they're down with us. Stetsasonic, they're down with us. Dana Dane, he's down with us. Sleeping Bag Records, they're down with us. My lawyer Jay, he's down with us. Jive RCA is down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. Down with us. D Square, he's down with us. Keyboard Money Mike is down with us. ICU, you know he's down with us. D Nice and Mick Boo, they're down with us. Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX, they're down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. People still taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope, or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe when I get challenged by a million MCs. I try to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass. Aggravating treble, rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a raid of hits, causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style. Rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables, grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here's where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups fell apart. Rap is still an art, and no one's from the old school. Cause rap is still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 50 years down the line, you can start this. Cause we'll be the old school artists. And even in that time, I'll say a rhyme, a brand new style, ruthless and wild. Running around, spending money, having fun. Cause even then, I'm still number one. Master KRS-One, of course, comes to express with style the lost ways of rhyming, old and new, past and present. Knock, knock, who is it? A brand new style, time to change. People talk about me when they see me on stage, live in action, guaranteed roar. I hang with the rich and I work for the poor. Now tomorrow you can say you saw KRS-One stomping once more. I play by ear, I love to steer the Alfa Romero from here to there. I grab the beer, but not in the ride, cause I'm not stupid, I don't drink and drive. I'm not a beginner, amateur or local. My album is selling because of my vocals. You know what you need to learn? Old school artists don't always burn. You're just another rapper who's had his turn. Now it's my turn, and I am concerned about idiots posing as kings. What are we here to rule? I thought we posed to sing. And if we ought to sing, then let us begin to teach. Many of you are educated, open your mouth and speak. KRS-One is something like a total renegade, except I don't steal, I rhyme to get paid. Airplanes flying, overseas people dying, politicians lying. I'm trying not to escape, but hit the problem head on by bringing out the truth in a song. So BDP, short for Boogie Down Productions, made a little noise cause the crew was saying something. People have the nerve to take me for a gangster, an ignorant one, something closer to a prankster, doing petty crimes, going straight to penitentiary. But in the scale of crime, that's really elementary. This beat is now compelling me to explain in silence why my last jam was so violent. It's simple, BDP will teach reality. No beating around a bush, straight up, just like the P is free. So now you know, a poet's job is never done. But I'm never overworked, cause I'm still number one. Down with us. Kenny Parker is down with us. Mr. Magic ain't down with us. Public Enemy is down with us. But MC Poet ain't down with us. B-Boy Records you just can't trust. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. Espresso, poet, you're sore, you know. Do not speak when grown people are speaking. Don't interrupt the class when I'm teaching. Turn your textbooks now to BDP and C. Criminal minded and by all means necessary. I'm sorta like a bounty hunter. I hunt out the best and crush the mother.
Hey dude, what's the name of your crew?
BDP, becoming a monopoly gradually. There's no sense for you to become tense. Just pay attention, cause I make sense. Poetic, athletic, lyrically alphabetic. Hear the science and let it serve as a fact. I rap to attack the wick, wick, weak, and the wick, wick, whack. All around, world renowned. My sound's not a clown with a crown or a hand-me-down. It's fresh right off the press. Written by the teacher himself, KRS. The flexible, respectable poet. You all know it, but I think I ought to show it in a show. Although I don't play a banjo, I be living rhythm, so I flow gracefully to the point you admit I took you out. Allow me to remove all doubt about who has clout and whose tongue flows out just like lightning. Tighten up while I'm writing, memorizing then reciting is quite an experience. For example, I'm still number one. Because because I don't rob or cheat, compete with the weak. Now all you suckers have a seat. I don't meet the standards of kings or MC lords or queens in those things. I merely bring, as simple as it sounds, new ground to the kings I throw down on the floor. They look up at me in awe. Their freshest rhymes I ignore. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. You see, we are, without a doubt, the star, the original, the inventor. Well, let's take a second to glance at the agenda. Boo! 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 Understand it, man. What possessed you, boy, to go freestyle? What are you, stupid? You must be senile. Poor child, I'll pull that bar and smile. You can't even freak with the style I'm saying. Bringing, swinging, and flinging. You're weighing me down, cause on the tip you're swinging. Just like a native monkey changed minds. You be slinging on Jimmy, man, all the time. I'm criminal-minded, you are soft-minded. Just like a dog, here's a lyric, go find it. I be rhyming straight and hard, don't push me. You rhyme soft and mushy, real mushy. Using that played-out offbeat style. You're big sounding like Kane, boy, I'll freestyle. Freestyles, meanwhile, you're looking ignorant. I'll take a pause, but I don't bother filling it. Everybody's rocking offbeat to a beat. That's soft white wonder. Here's the whole week. Your first mistake was to answer back to the undefeated master of beating suckers silly. No, I'm not from Philly. My name isn't
Magic Poet or Billy.
It's K-R-S. Especially if it doesn't take you too long to find out where I shift and shift it back to simply saying yo, whack, weak, soft, and never ever really pose a threat. In fact, I haven't heard a decent lyric from you yet. I bet that creativity is hard to get while someone does your music and your lyrics you slept. So step, cause obviously you haven't heard about my rap. I'm undefeated, allow me to go more in depth. You know, boy, I'm still number one. One, one, one. She's down with us. Manager Mo, he's down with us. D-Nice and McBoo, they're down with us. I see you, you know he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, you know he's down with us. I'm number one, 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 one. Dougie Fresh is down with us. The Awesome Two, you know they're down with us. The Violators are down with us. Jeff Fox, he's down with us. Bugsy, you know he's down with us. I'm number one, 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 one. Big Tap is down with us. Just Ice is down with us. George Clinton is down with us. Slick JC is down with us. Jungle Brothers are down with us. I'm number one, 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 one. Willie D is down with us. My brothers in the Bronx is down with us. Homeboys in Brooklyn down with us. Harlem, USA is down with us. I'm number one, 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 one. It's undefeated. And to my big brother Scott LaRock, no matter how many suckers try to diss us, haha, we're still number one. One.